Yo, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. And in today, Halloween. So usually when Halloween comes around the corner, you see a lot of Halloween-themed sneakers. And that is exactly what's going to be our unboxing for today. I have one of the latest, gulo ng buko, Halloween sneakers to come out from the brand Vans. This is actually from their House of Terror collection, and this sneaker sells for just 4,200 something pesos. So it's not expensive, it will not break the bank, and as with Vans, maanga siya tingnan. So let's check it out. By the way, I have two other YouTube channels. One is a dedicated channel towards watches. This is my G-Shock Blue Phoenix. And we also have a dedicated channel to NBA cards. Both channels linked down below. Make sure to subscribe if trip nyo, kasi we will be doing giveaways for both channels. Check them out. Again, shout out to Vans Philippines for sending this pair over together with this really nice Vans towel. So Vans towel. Okay, so dito na tayo. We have over here, nakita nyo naman, House of Terror by Vans. So, says over here, size 12. It's the era silhouette or era silhouette. SRP is 4,298 pesos. So, di ba? So, hindi siya masakit sa bulsa. It's not overkill when it comes to the price. Okay, so if you pop the box open, we have a nice card over here, nakalagay, Horror Vans. Oh, di ba? Kasi itas a small note, here's your new pair of Vans shoes from the Horror Collection. Partnership with Warner Brothers. Ah, consumer products. V brings the classics, well-known horror stories to life through interpretations of some of the scariest moments across iconic footwear. Panalo. So makikita nyo dito sa card, nandyan yung mga different characters or different movies that they use inspiration from. We have Friday the 13th. We have It. We have The Exorcist. We have The Shining, and we have The Lost Boys. Among all of these movies, saan kayo pinaka natakot? Ako nung bata ko, I was literally scared so much by The Exorcist movie. As in talaga, I had nightmares about that movie for such a long time. So doon ako pinaka natakot. Friday 13th, if not so much. Anyway, so buksan na natin siya. We have the It sneaker era. So ito yung era silhouette, and ito yung It inspired. Nakalagay, oh, tinawa, there's text over at the midsole, you'll float too. And then you have all of the red balloons. OMG. Tapos we take a look at the insole, you have the face of that demon clown. Yan, oh, tapos nakalagay It. So I'm not 100% familiar with the ethos, the story of It. I know that, alam ko, demon siya that preys on the fear of people. And that's why nananakot siya ng mga tao. Tapos he sucks the fear out of them or joy or something. And lumalabas lang siya sa town every now and then para kumain ng tao. Yun yung naalala ko. So, so iba pala. So, on the right pair, it has the balloons. And then you have the Vans checkerboard. That iconic look. And then on the left, it says, The Losers Club. Yan, alala ko, yun yung tawag dun sa group of kids that eventually came back to the town later on, di ba? Medyo matanda na sila. So yun, panalo. So if you guys are, you know, looking for Halloween-themed sneakers, or if you are just a fan of the horror genre, check out this horror collection from Vans. Hindi siya sobrang mahal, 4,298 pesos for this pair. Let me know what you think of this shoe in the comment section down below. Panalo ba siya? Talo siya? Share your thoughts. I'll try my best to reply to as many of you as possible. Ngayon, di pa tayo tapos. I have this very quick unboxing for you. So I have this really nice looking watch. Collaboration between Casio and Pac-Man. So kung titignan ninyo, you have the Pac-Man game. I don't know if you guys remember that or kung kapanahunan ko kayo. Pero ako, when I look at this game, when I think of this game, I'm reminded by all the good memories that I have with my late father, with my older brother, si Kuya Mark, and my younger sister, Daniel. We would play this nung bata pa kami. Kasama ng mga other games, yung mga Twin B, Contra, Super Mario Brothers. Those were like the games of our youth. Hindi kami Mobile Legends, di ba? So, but anyway, so if you pop the box open, you have this acrylic cover. So tanggalin lang natin to. You know, Bam! O, di ba? Panalo. So, you have the Pac-Man characters. Well, kasi Pac-Man eating the pellets and chasing the ghosts. And then you have the buttons over here to set the different functions of the watch. And the entire piece from the face of the watch to the strap is Pac-Man inspired. O, di ba? Even the back case, oh, if you take a look at the back case, it has Pac-Man motif on it. So hey, if you guys are fans of Pac-Man or if you have really good memories of Pac-Man, then you might want to consider adding this to your collection. Oh, cute, cute, cute! Anyway, so that's actually it for this very quick vlog for, well, today. We did the unboxing of the Vans It Era sneakers, and I did this very quick unboxing of this Casio Pac-Man collaboration. Guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and let me know what you think of today's episode from the shoes to the watch in the comment section down below. This is Carlos signing out. Peace. God bless. What's up? Boom.